One of the things to note is how really narrow this road is. This was built in the 1990s when the visitor center was built, and the purpose was to try to keep the effect of breaking up the canopy as small as possible. So what they've done is they may put in a really narrow road, hopefully the canopy would close over the top of it, and then the effects that one would have on birds would be less. Forest interior birds do not like open canopy areas, and they avoid them.